guys, Video Game Troller here, and I just want to show you, if any of you are on karate, and you have the white belt, you're still on a white belt, I'm going to show you how to get the yellow belt. As you can see, I got it. I tested today, and yeah, I got it. So, what you first need to do, be in ready position. Half moon forward, block, grab, hit the nose, and then down. Let's try that again. Do it with me. Ready? Half moon forward, block, grab, hit. Okay, moving on to the, is it Kempo? I don't know, but this is the number 6, which only white belts do this. Kick. Oh, sorry. Kick. Put your foot right there. And you do that. Let's try it again. Now, ready? Kick. Boom. Okay. Now we're doing the 8 block system. Let me show you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, it's only 4. So, ready, go. Block, block. 2, 2. 3, 4. So let's go through that one more time. Okay. Half moon forward. Block. Grab. Hit. 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 Now. Kick. Put your foot right there. And do that. Okay. Now let's do this. 1. If someone's grabbing you by the arms, you kick them like the pretzel and then slap their ears. And then there's this one. Where are you? You see that? You, right here. You do it in the throw. In the throw. Okay? And then, if someone's holding you right here, kick up. Take their hand, hold it like a sandwich. Do that, okay? Yeah. Let's do it together now. Kick. Hit the ears. Now. Do that. Do that and then kick, take it off, fold it like a sandwich, and then throw. Okay, oh, one more thing. Kick him, bring your arm like that, and then hit him with your elbow. Let's do that again. Kick him over your head, and then hit him. Let me think. Yeah, that's pretty much all. So, if you like that,